My friend is here, but I'm not going to show her face.
I'm playing Little Nightmares, but when I die, my friend's going to play.
And she's going to film.
Yeah, me. I'm normally the camera girl, if you can notice my hand. I'm normally the camera girl.
Press X.
Normally the camera girl.
Checking for downloadable content. We don't have any on the downloadable content.
So anyway, guys.
I'm going to show my face. This is me. I know I look like a kid, but I am a kid, but I just want to make it.
If you can notice my hand, yeah, you might know I'm normally the camera girl. Which one?
Resume game.
What?
Resume game.
Where's that?
Over top. No! Yes.
Okay, guys, I am now playing Little Nightmares.
We're at the kitchen bit with a PS4. With a PS4. Okay, Bella, we're at the kitchen bit, and if we're not, then I'm just going to have to stop filming. But.
Guys, it doesn't matter about that. We're just going to start doing this.
We're going
to go to the kitchen.
We're in 1 minute in. 1 minute?
So guys, we are nearly filming. I'm going to take off.
Yeah, you can take
off. If you noticed these.
No, better don't show.
If you noticed. I'm going to throw them. If you noticed them, that you will know I'm normally the camera girl. Them. And me.
Yeah, you're in the kitchen bit.
Okay, how do I do this? Oh, I'm there.
Bella, go on settings and then you'll know what to do. How to. So go on options and go on settings. Go press X and controls. Then you can see what there is.
So it's. Okay, I know what to do.
Press.
Go. Okay, guys, we are now playing with one night.
If you die 2 times, Bella, then you're dead. Bella, don't go through the door! Go through the vent!
Why?
You see. There's an enemy. You go through the wrong vent.
Oh, this one.
No, that's the elevator.
This?
Yes. Go through that. Hug! Yeet! No! Where the blanket is!
What? Okay, I'm on it.
And then crouch. And go through.
Why?
Is it? That's an enemy. It's a fucking enemy!
What are you hearing?
Yes. Yeah. Get under. He will be like,
meh. Where's he gone? Can I go now?
No, he's still right there. He's the cook. Oh, he's gone through the door. Do you want to know what I do at this bit? I just run through the door and I just leg it.
I don't want to do that, guys. The control is shaking.
Yeah, it shows if he's close to you or not. He's not close. Is it shaking?
No.
Okay, that means he's not close. Go through the vent.
Vent.
There's this vent.
The door, this.
No, that's.
Which one? Which one should I go through?
You know that Bible?
Yeah, here.
Yes, go behind it. Wiggle. He can't see you if you're hid. My gnomes come out.
Who are them?
My gnomes. Oh, they're not enemies.
Oh my god.
But the enemy is on the other side of the room.
There he is. Oh, he's coming back. I'm really bad at playing Little Nightmares. So you want to know that, guys? It's not
shaking. Oh my god, bleh. I just.
It's not shake. Oh, they can't see you. It's not shaking. But I'm actually
nervous. I would like to say something, Bella.
Aww.
Like
I'm really bad at playing this.
No, like at this bit, like I just
can you see us into this?
I legged. No, he can't see you. You're under that.
Okay.
Under all the tables. Under the tables he can't see you.
He's blind.
He has a mask on, but no, he's not blind. He can hear you. That's jump.
Oh my god, I gotta turn my lights off. How do I do this?
Oh.
There, press on. Why do we have torches?
Because if you're in a dark place and you can't see.
Okay. I'm scared to go.
But it's okay, do you want me to get you out of this bit?
Yeah.
Will you film?
Okay, guys, I'm now.
Will you all fingers over the camera?
I'm now the camera girl. Okay. She's just legging it. You're okay, you hit your head.
I've got to get an achievement.
I'm moving the camera like the tag.
Get me achievement. Boing.
So sorry, guys. If the camera starts moving, it's like the telly. I'm trying to get the same as the telly.
What? Why did I get the achievement? Did I already get it? Leg it.
Can you come out of there?
Leg it.
Can you get under there?
Leg it. I'm legging it.
He can reach you up there. Can't he?
What did Danny do?
He is so dumb.
I'm going to get you to the bit where you have to, like, hide.
You can
come
see you.
Come here. Try it. I was going to ignore that because he nearly got sick. Hey, try and get me now.
He's following
you. Wait, what did I just... Hey, you like honey?
How did he just break that?
Is it she?
How did she break that?
Because I dropped it on him.
You mean she?
Yes, she dropped it on him. Time for the fish. Fish.
Guys, we are now climbing.
They're disgusting. The do you want to know where the most disgusting bit is?
Where?
The kitchen. Because if you die and there's a fish nearby and it's open, guess what the chefs do?
What?
Put you in the fucking fish.
Oh my god, guys.
I like it. Wait, my food?
Can I go for now? Walk.
Wait.
Can I start walking?
Wait.
Where are we supposed to be going?
Back here.
Yums! I hear someone.
I can't open the door. Ollie?
I hear someone coming.
Seriously, stupid! Wait, where does the room?
Who's that? Who's that in bed?
I don't know.
Oh no!
Munda, where? Yeah, Munda.
Is he another chef?
He kicked the key. He didn't even notice.
Is he another kitten? Is he another chef?
Yes, he is.
But guys, here is another chef.
There's another chef. He's a twin. Wait, where did the gnome go anyway? Wait, he's probably in the kitchen. He's probably in the bed. He's probably in the bathroom.
You dropped the key again.
I'm gonna go in the bathroom.
Guys, we are now trying to go to the bathroom, guys.
We're gonna put the key up here.
Why?
Boing.
Why?
Because I'm gonna need it.
I think I hear a gnome coming. Is that the bathroom? Do you have to go in that vent?
No.
My gnome isn't in the vent.
Hello, little gnomey. Little lost thing. Wait, I got all the... Hey, stupid gnome! Go back here! I think you get that achievement when you like. Okay.
How do you do this? Why are you taking the shoe? Why is there a shoe?
I am just like a purpose game and I know what to do.
Sorry, guys, if the camera keeps on moving, it's hard to keep my hands steady.
Don't worry, Bella, my hands do that sometimes.
What?
Knock, daddy the dog. I will close this up. Well, if you want to see my face, then look at it.
You can't really see it. Just get the key and run.
You're not going to come back. Maybe he will.
Why are you in the elevator?
I have to go back down.
Oh, no.
Hey, you stupid dog. Come back here.
I'm back in the kitchen. Are you back in the kitchen?
This jar wasn't here before. Why is it moving?
Because there's a name in it.
I'm going to break under here.
Trying to break it.
Stupid gnome, I'm trying to... Whoa.
Trying to break it.
Stupid...
That is, guys, look, there's a gnome.
That's not a gnome.
Well, there's a chef gnome. Is it a doll?
No, he has a mask on.
Is it a doll? Is it plastic?
Go away, you stupid bat.
Is it plastic? You're trying. My Alice, he is going to come for you.
Where's the key gone? Oh, there's the key.
Can you see her?
Stop moving your stupid jaw! If you move one more time, jaw.
I'm sure I saw something. Probably not. He's kicking.
Shut up, stupid jaw.
I wouldn't go just yet.
Honest, he's coming back.
Is that under?
Hey, what? Who's under there?
How did you not give a gnome yet?
I have no clue.
Gnome! What the flip is the gnome doing? Wait, what's he doing?
Come back here, gnome.
I will bring you with me as a sacrifice.
And you need the key.
Wait, no, he
can go somewhere. We need the key.
We just need
the key.
Where did he go?
Why? Don't go back in the kitchen.
I have to.
The chef, why?
So, because there's a key.
Another key?
There's a key lock.
Oh. Is it close? Is it shaking? Guys, have you ever played Carmen? Guys, send a thumbs up emoji if you have.
There's no thumbs up emoji.
Yes, there is.
Oh, sorry.
Send a thumbs up emoji if you play Little Nightmares. Not a lot of people do, so it's very popular if people would do it.
It's not that popular.
I've never played the game before.
Yeah, maybe. Wait.
It could be kind of popular
stupid
to people.
Stupid little...
What?
I thought there was a gnome here. Come on, you little fucking dog! Whatever. We go up.
So guys, if you guys have played this game, send a thumbs up emoji if you've played this game before. There's a lot of people play this game.
Not that many people.
I don't really
think to jump up
anyone
here.
Plays this game.
Oh, God.
It's probably going to be very popular to play these games. What are them? What? What are them people? What are them people?
They're not people.
Who are they?
They're meat.
What?
They're meat.
Does it have to make it heavy?
Wait.
What are you doing?
I'm up here.
Why'd you have to put your meat down there?
I'm just going up here. See.
Guys, we're going to zoom in a little more so we can see the tally.
My novella.
Look, guys. There is the...
There is a dead gnome.
Oh. Sad.
I will grab up there.
There's also a rat.
There's
also a rat.
Oh, light it. Ooh.
Why are you lighting the candle?
Hello.
Ooh, that was pretty.
How do I get out?
Guys, we are now going back into the meat. The meat. Can anyone get you in this place? Can I have a go now? Can I have a go now?
Yes, sure.
Thank you. Okay, how do I climb up? How to just
R2.
Oh, I got you.
That's L. Yeah, that's R.
Ah!
Don't press...
Okay, this is hard, guys.
Don't press X.
I'm trying not to.
You have to hold it.
I am.
And then to swing, you have to jump, then you have to press R.
Where's jump?
R2. X is jump.
Press R2. Jump in and press R2.
And that's swing.
No, don't let go of R2. Yep. X.
And then you have to press.
How are we supposed to do this?
Okay, then press. Then press X.
I am pressing X.
No, you have to put your hand off it. Put your finger off. There you go. Then, when you jump, you have to hold on to the meat bit. The meat in front of you.
Oh, okay.
And when you're close enough to swing, then you have to swing. Press X when you were to swing and hold on.
This is hard.
Ready?
Yeah.
He was at the back. Do you want me to get the meat?
No, I can do it.
I'm going to try to wrap them anyway.
I thought you knew the buttons.
I do. It's just really hard.
Well, if you zoom in that much, then...
Yeah. Zoom... guys, I am up now.
Then you fall back down.
Guys, I am so...
I want your face real bad.
Guys, I am really bad at
this. There is a meat. There is a meat right there. And a meat of this.
Yay, finally. Can I let go of X now?
Wait. We have to, yeah. We can let go of X when you want it. Then, when you're ready to swing, you have to be at the front. And there is her swinging.
No, I think you're falling.
Hold it. Yes, then it's down.
Thank
Butterfly.
You. Now I have to pick it up.
Yes, I bring it to...
How do you pick it up? You press R2.
Yes, hold it.
And now I've got to take it to the other thing.
Where the other meatloaf is.
On the other side.
Yes. And then go back down.
Where?
In the elevator. The place where I got up.
Not here.
No. Go on there. Go on that table. Okay. You see that little light door?
Yeah.
Go in it.
Oh, that elevator. Do we go back to the kitchen?
No. Go to here. Then you have to pull.
We walk out now. Do we have to jump?
No. You don't need to jump.
Come on. Let's go.
Then pull the lever.
Oh, more meat.
Yes.
You heard that?
Yeah. Then.
Alright. Let's go back in the elevator.
No!
How do I press them?
You know that lever there?
Yeah.
You hold it. Hold R2. No, not that one!
Oh, sorry.
The other one!
Oh, sorry. Okay, which one?
But what about you standing right in front of?
This one?
No!
This one?
Yes! Then you have to...
We're making meat juice. Yeah.
Continue doing it then. So you have three to like.
Oh, the sausages.
You can't do any more.
Okay, what am I supposed to do now?
Now I have to swing on the sausages.
3, 2, 1. Whee! This is long.
Swing. And a ding. Swing. And a ding. Swing. And a ding. Swing.
No! I'm really bad at little nightmares, guys. I'm not really, I'm actually...
I'm going to zoom in to Bella.
3, 2, 1. Whee! Three, two, one.
Whee! She's too busy, really, really.
Ready? 3, 2, 1. Yes. 1. I'm going to go for 3 springs.
2. And a 3. Oh, I made it. She made it. She made it. She really, really made it.
I need to see this.
Oh.
So, guys, I'm now going through a scary tunnel.
But there's a secret in this. Oh, yeah, I already showed them the secret.
Yeah, when you video called me.
No.
Oh, no, it was when you were here one time.
No.
It was when on that video, wasn't it?
Yeah, part 3.
Where's the hand coming out? Will the hand come out soon?
Yeah, but when we went to the kitchen.
Why are we back here? Why are we back here? We've not been here. Okay, how do we do this? Do we climb up the beanbags?
No.
What am I supposed to do?
Those are human bodies.
What?
Those are human bodies.
Oh my bloody god, no. So I'm supposed to go through here.
Yeah. You see that box?
Yeah, this one?
There's an elevator.
Okay, I gotta go. Okay.
Go to the elevator.
Up here.
No!
Oh, inside of there.
No!
What?
The great bit.
This.
No! What? The thing outside the door!
I see it.
You have to pull the lever and then run back into the room where you just spawned. Okay? And run! Hold square to run! you did.
Oh no, I'm dead.
Yeah. Got you.
What is he doing to me?
Gonna go put you in the grate. What do you mean? Boop. Blip. You died.
I get one more time.
Yeah.
I just need to know where the light is. I need to get this light out. I can see where I'm flipping going. In here. I'm scared. Where am I supposed to go before I walk? Before I go and pull the lever?
You have to go in the box. Okay. You're going straight into the box.
I'm scared. You did it, Todd. Sorry. Okay. Guys, she's doing this part because this is really scary. Run! I am not good at this game. I'm good at it. It's just I'm not gonna this kind of part. You're not supposed to hide down there.
Yes, I am. There's two ways.
Dummy.
I got the cheese. He got the cheese.
Yay, I got cheese. Now I'm gonna go.
And now I'm gonna go plop it in my bottom. I can't turn around. Oh. Ha ha. He lost me. He literally lost me.
Will you come for you? What?
Cricket!
Will you come for me? Will you come for you?
Will
you come for you?
Anyone.
Is he coming for you?
Oh my gosh.
Is he coming for you? Will he come for you?
What do you think?
Yeah. he is actually coming for Alice.
But he forgot where I was. But he cannot see me, You are so stupid.
Yeah. Can you start walking?
Hey, go out.
Go, boop. Start walking forwards then. Oh, do you have to get out? Why do we have to go back in the kitchen again?
This isn't the same.
Is that a human body?
No, it's meat. It's pig meat.
They're killing pigs.
Pigs are cute.
I know, there's blood everywhere coming out. This is not made for kids.
Yes, it is.
What?
Yes, it is.
No, it isn't.
What?
So, yeah.
He's covering me.
What?
Oh, piece of my light. Me!
Is it shaking?
No. Oh, no, it is.
What?
No, it is.
It is. Oh, yeah, it is. Guys, he's trying to look for us.
Go cut your stupid pig meat now. Or I will not bother to get that knife and kill you.
What, can you kill him?
No.
You have to get that key on his side.
Yes.
But how? How do you do it? Is it open that?
Distract him.
Is that where you're supposed to be cutting up next? Will he notice his key was gone? Or is he blind,
No, he is not blind. Look, he'll hear me. He'll hear the elevator.
And he'll come for you.
Yes, but I got it.
You gotta get out. You gotta go there. You gotta go in there.
Mortgage.
Come on! Will he cut following the door? Will he follow you into the door?
I'm not getting!
We're now in that little place, you can see it.
I'm in. Oh my god.
Okay. Oh my god, he's in with you. Guys, I think he sees her. But I also think he doesn't.
He don't go.
Okay, where are you supposed to go now? For the door he flipped and went through.
No. Look, let me see. See, I can't reach. So, let's climb up here.
Can I do this part now?
Yep. So all you have to do is go through the gate.
Okay. Will he come back?
No.
Good. I'm really good at climbing on these things. Is that a lift?
No. It's a shoot.
Okay, now where am I supposed to go? Light time. Oh, there's ladders.
No, that's not the way you go up.
Okay, where do you go?
You know that light ladder?
The ladder I just went up.
No. You know on that side where there's a thin ladder? No, not on that one, the other side. There's that one.
This one?
Yes, go up that one. There's a gate.
What?
Maybe something you can go
through. There's
something
up here.
Yes.
What?
No,
light time.
Or do you mean like the chefs?
Yeah.
Yes, they are. By all that washing dishes sound, maybe.
I'm supposed to go up here.
Can you, Bella, do you want to see where they are first?
Yeah.
Okay, Bella, go across. No, the other way. Okay, so they're right in the middle. Both of them are.
Washing dishes.
Yes.
Am I supposed to get out here?
No, you have to go to the other bit.
This one.
You don't play that.
No. This one.
Yes. No. That has a cover over it.
What?
That one, you have to go under the table.
What?
Under the table.
Where? On this one?
No. Yes.
I'm going to get up now.
Yes. But you have to run. You know that like blue and green table?
Yeah.
You have to run under it.
How'd you turn it on, Alice? Take a picture of you both.
So...
Wanda, Alice, how do I go now?
A very cush fish.
Alice, how do I go now?
Yes.
How do I go now? Oh no, I think he's in my head. Where do I go now? Here.
Oi.
Alice, am I supposed to go out in the bubbles?
Oh, it's broke. Ghosts.
Huh?
No, it isn't. Alice, am I supposed to go out of... the bubbles.
Yeah, go.
I'm scared.
Okay, go around the bubbles. You know where the bubbles are?
Yeah, I see them.
No, the other way.
This way?
Yes. Go in them. So we can't see.
Then just peel it off.
You have to leave it. Do you want me to get you past this
bit?
Oh,
no, they both see me.
Do you want me to get you past this bit?
Yeah. They're ugly.
Okay.
They are ugly.
Really?
Send a demon emoji if you think they're ugly. Because they are.
Ha ha!
They're actually really ugly, both of them. They're surrounding you.
Try and get me now, huh? Just get me now.
Guys, they are trying to get Alice. Did your dad even like just put him in the camera? Is he following you? Are they following you? How? They can't get through that little minivan. Where did they come from?
From that big door.
You. Okay. Look at the ugly people.
Go!
I'm gonna go close to guys so you can see the ugly person. There they are. The fat. I could have just zoomed in. But anyway, there they are. If you can see them,
over
there, here is Alice. There is the ugly people.
This one.
He's too dumb. They're too dumb. They are way too dumb.
Oh, does he see me?
You can hold that.
He sees me. And I go over here.
Good. This is
if you hear heart beating, then you know that you're there for me to get you.
Can they see you up there?
Yeah.
Can they see them up there? Can they get you now?
La, la.
Can they get you?
Food, glorious food. I will love you until the end of my life.
You're so adorable, Alice.
Wait. He's up there! Look, he's up there! He's up there! Yeah.
Look, he's there, and there's the ugly people. And there is the ugly people. Tell me if they're ugly, because they are. Anyway, guys, this is...
I could have continued going.
Alice, hold me!
Why? I couldn't run!
So, guys, I think we should play another game.
No, I want this song. I like this. Okay, Bella, I promise I can do it.
Okay, I'm going to lean you guys up, guys. Mm-hmm.
Thank you. I'm between my feet. Hello, guys. My camera. And we'll come back. I just need to hold on my feet for now. And wait until she comes back. Gotta let it load. Don't you dare show me. Hurry up, loading. I need to do it. Bella, I can't see the TV.
Sazzy. Yeah, it's still loading.
Load. Load.
Don't dare touch it now. I barely keep touching stuff at the
break, so I'm not touching it.
Guys, is it loading yet?
No, it didn't load yet.
But it has. Now it's looking at you guys. You could probably see me on the screen, like, trying to get a good touch. It's finally on. No, it isn't.
Pass me Bella's bag and teddy
bear. Well, am I going?
We'll go in a minute. I've got to get the car loaded
up first. Oh, it's loaded, guys. No, it hasn't. Guys, I'm going to pass the thing to Alice because I have to go home now. So, bye to you guys from mine. And Alice is going to be doing a little dance before I go. I'm just going to do a little glance of it on here.
Guys, you should see me. You should see me, guys. You should see me, guys.
No. So, guys, we're going in the car right now. So, Alice.
Where are you going to leave now?
Okay, guys.
You guys, like for Paul.
That was part 4. I think it was part 5, guys.
Yeah, it was part 5. Yeah. Like for part 6. And we'll
go to Bella's house and trash her ass for a bit.
And we will love to see you guys soon.
Bye.
Peace.
Peace out. Bye-bye.